DJ on this good air. Ready? Listen. This stuff on radio station. Time check is 7 a.m. Time check is 7 a.m. Hey, good morning, brothers and sisters. Welcome to our radio broadcast. On episode of Faith and Values, the podcast, and where we explore the importance of God's family values and how to align with conservative principles, I'm your host, Johnson Phillips Galindo. And with today, we dive into thought-provoking discussion on this topic. Make America great again! Hello, and this is our guest, Ian Kirk. Welcome to your show, Ian Kirk. So, I'm glad to see you, the host. And he's a psychologist, a former teacher, our ESP values and authors. Welcome to your show, Ian Kirk. Welcome to your show. Welcome to your show, Ian Kirk. Sa tingin ng ideolohiya na you write something na ano, yung naging maging conservative. So, paano magiging work ideology hanggang principles? So, ano?
Yeah, so, ganito po kasi the challenges of home ideology to conservative principles or values, syempre, ang hope, for example, ang Black Lives Matter, di ba? Solidarity against sa mga racist or social justice or di kaya sa mga awareness of systemic inequalities. Ang kalaban is sa mga conservative principles is sa mga traditional family na rin. Like sa mga structures, cultural norms, and views on individual responsibility, no? So, paano yung ideolohiya na nag-approach concepts like identity, equality, and justice sometimes lead to disagreements of policy?
Yeah, excellent advice. So, thank you for sharing with us, and I hope na naiintindihan ko naman kayo. And so between the families, God's family values, and we will come back as after short break in 1 minute. Time check is 7:23 a.m.
Anti-dandruff shampoo they don't need, because their problem isn't dandruff, it's dry skin, which manifests itself as an itchy scalp. The new Alpha-Cine Hybrid Caffeine Shampoo, with moisture to combat a dry, itchy scalp, and caffeine as fuel for the hair.
Okay. Time check is 7:23 a.m. So, hello, I'm back, so hear me now, and thank you for joining in conversation. Ian Kirk, so much you appreciated you. And God bless you all, and thank you. And so long, Habakkuk.
all of my hope.